State police arrested this tractor trailer driver after he allegedly lost an axle earlier on in the day and failed to report it in a safety checklist form. Around 9 o'clock yesterday morning, the trailer got a flat tire near the Hampton Tolls. Troopers say Jan Joseph Kraut thought that he only needed 4 working axles, not 5, to transport an oversized load. So he signed a form at a staging area indicating that there were no safety issues. He is now charged with unsworn falsification and tampering with public records.